Hey, Louis here. I got a tip on some RDA guys up to no good. Yeah, I know. That's kind of their bread and butter, but I don't know. Got a weird feeling about this one.
Come on, friend. I'm sure it'll be worth your time.
Let them dig their hole and lie in it.
Hi. Anything I can help with?
Hey, get a load of this. Our Navi friend here reported some RDA guys on their usual path. Said they were digging in the southeast. Thought something got lost in translation, but nah. Sounds weird as hell to me. A friend here says it's nothing. And yeah, sure, maybe I'm overthinking this. But what if I'm not?
Is it true? There are RDA burying dangerous things in secret?
Yes, that is what I saw. And what I see all the time. Sky people doing things for their strange reasons. This is new, but hardly concerning.
Where did you see the sky people digging?
I do not recall completely. There was a meandering stream nearby, mountains floating overhead. That is it.
Okay, that's enough to locate it. I can take a look for you.
My friend, that is a relief to hear. Come on, let's hear it. What'd you find?
Nothing yet. I'll let you know. Floating mountains. Meandering stream. The RDA stash. Somewhere around here.
Ten of these blue freaks, or 10,000, it makes no difference. I know quite well what I feel. So, this good stuff here, we hold on to it. The longer this fight goes on, the more it'll appreciate. It's what we're hoping. If you're listening to this, you're part of the, shall we say, inner circle.
Here. Yeah.
There you are, so let's go! What sort of weird crap did they bury?
You won't believe this. Chocolate. It's a human treat, right? I remember Alma mentioning it.
These goons are really going around stashing away chocolate? Damn. Sorry to put you through all that. I get to add Finder of Chocolate to my list of achievements here. Right after the part where it says I crash-landed and almost killed myself.
We're all figuring it out. Besides, now you get to share chocolate with the others.
Real nice way to say, yeah, you wasted my time. But, you're right.
What is this chocolate? It smells hideous. Looks even worse. May I try some?
Friend, you're going to enjoy this. At least I think you will.
A strange blend of bitterness and sweetness. What an odd smack.
Yeah, you can never have just one. Help yourself.
Thank you for bringing us this chocolate. I would bring you an Aranahe dish, but you understand.
That's resistance gear, right? Sweet.
Hello?
Hello there. It's Alexander. I need you to do a little bit of magic with Sid for me. I've been testing our ability to infiltrate various RDA systems and have noticed some unusual heavy machinery deployments. Maybe it's just routine, and maybe it's just a sign of something terrible. I can't say for sure until I have more information.
And this is where I come in?
Ideally, yes. I've pinpointed a series of communication relays at a nearby RDA outpost, but you need to power them up to access them locally. You should have the coordinates now.
Alexander, I'm nearing the outpost now.
Excellent. It should be abandoned, but do keep an eye out while turning on the generator. You never can tell with the RDA. Oh, the more relays you hack, the faster the transfer will be. But hacking any one of them gets the job done.
Yeah. have to reroute the power. Relays should be on now.
Connection has been established. And it's stable. Wonderful. It'll still take some time to upload the data, though. Make sure nothing happens to the relay in the meanwhile. Something's cut off the final part of the data package. There should be a great big antenna at the outpost. Climb up to it and see if you can get it to cooperate with Sid. Coax out our missing bytes?
The RDA put up quite a fight.
And just to protect a couple of relays. You know, there might be more to this than I thought. This data, the data from the relay, it's so much more than I was expecting. It's a complete mess, certainly.
Anyway,
it's a complete mess, certainly. But I see inventory counts, transfer papers, crew manifests. I'm not sure what I can do with all of this, but it's bound to be useful somehow.
Your hunch was a good one.
We might have to make a habit of this. Do keep an ear out for the radios at the labs, I'll call when I find more relays for you to hack.
Alexander, I'm nearing the outpost now.
Excellent. It should be abandoned, but do keep an eye out while turning on the generator. You never can tell with the RDA. Oh, the more relays you hack, the faster the transfer will be. But hacking any one of them gets the job done.
Have to reroute the power. Relays should be on now.
Connection has been established. And it's stable. Wonderful. It'll still take some time to upload the data, though. Make sure nothing happens to the relay in the meanwhile. This is unfortunate. Something's cut off the final part of the data package. There should be a great big antenna at the outpost. Climb up to it and see if you can get it to cooperate with Sid. Coax out our missing bytes?
The RDA put up quite a fight.
And just to protect a couple of relays. You know, there might be more to this than I thought. This data, the data from the relay, it's so much more than I was expecting. It's a complete mess, certainly. But I see inventory counts, transfer papers, crew manifests. I'm not sure what I can do with all of this, but it's bound to be useful somehow.
Your hunch was a good one. I'm here.
Ah, wonderful. It's Alexander again. Remember the data you hacked for us? Well, something a tiny bit complicated has turned up. Look, I'm not sure if it's a good idea, but...
Hey, it's Anka. No, Alexander, all due respect, but shut up.
Anka, what's going on?
This thing's personal now. In that data you pulled were some pretty detailed crew records.
That's why they fought so hard for those relays.
One of the names in there was very familiar. I need you to do another hack to pull his original employee file. I just have to know it's really him, and not some weird coincidence.
Just tell me where to go.
There. Another abandoned outpost. Allegedly his first deployment. So a copy of his original records should still be in the local database.
Anka, I'm closing in on the outpost.
Okay. It's just like before. Power up the relays and get hacking. One will do, but two will get us the answers faster. And remember, the RDA won't just watch it happen.
Thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts. Now to reroute the power. Relay's next.
Connection's up. Here we go.
relay.
His next of kin are listed here. His father, sisters, deceased. All of them. Oh, Farid. I'm so sorry.
Bunker, you were literally 4.37 light years away. Please tell me you weren't thinking of staging some kind of rescue.
Why not?
Because he's a grown man now, Anka. Signed up with the RDA. He's one of them.
You were one of them. I was one of them. But we saw what was happening here and chose another way. Let me give him that choice.
I don't think I could stop you if I tried.
Hey, you still there?
I'm here.
I'll call you once I found a way to contact Farid and have something resembling a plan.
These mad animals are a danger to the local ecosystem. There's a sizable number of frenzied predators threatening the local ecosystem. They are not part of the natural balance and could wipe out the local fauna. I don't think that design's gonna hold up in the field, but that's just me.
Lots of ferals around. Should track down the rest.
Hey,
Put down enough ferals. Should help. Must be the storm glider. What happened to you? But what else? Storm glider was brought down by RDA aircraft. But what else? Doesn't look right. Something dragged one of the soldiers into the bush. I wonder if... Looks like a Thanator killed the soldier. Looks like the storm glider was hit by RDA aircraft. Two soldiers on the scene, but a Thanator jumped them? Dragged one away. But why did the RDA kill the storm glider? An accident? Or a target? Blood's still fresh. Maybe I can find them. Thank you. Thanator played with its prey, left it to die.
Yep, it's dead. Can we go now?
What's the hurry? Attila's buddy isn't coming back. Hauled ass, wailing like a kicked puppy as soon as the wyvern punched this one in the brain van.
It's not those ugly things I'm worried about. This is Hunter Bravo territory.
Hunter what now?
Some horror that escaped from an old psyops lab out in that forest west of here. Top brass denies it, but the jarheads are saying...
Did that girl in logistics tell you this? She likes to spook the fresh meat.
Shh! Did you hear that?
Dude, you really need to chill.
Hajir, you there? I need your help with something.
Hajir's busy in the lab. Can I help? If it's not, like, science stuff, I can totally do it.
I found an RDA recon team that got jumped by a Thanator called Hunter Bravo. Does that ring a bell?
Yeah. Yeah, it does. Hajir mentioned that name before. Some kind of super dangerous feral.
It's still near. I need to take care of it before it kills again.
Listen, make sure you're ready for a tough fight before you track it down. No shame in coming back better prepared.
Yeah.
signal coming from inside the Thanator. How? Anka, it's done. The Thanator is with Awa now.
Great. I'll let Hajir know. Glad you're okay.
There's something weird going on, though. I picked up an encrypted signal coming from its belly. Some sort of secure access code?
Maybe it swallowed an access device of some kind? Those things last forever. At least the area's safe now. Best to keep looking for signs of unusual feral activity with Hajir. We're bound to run into another one of these if there's more out there.
You. Yes, you. Slow down for a... The Kingalore are ready to seek new nests. But they need a helping hand and kind heart to return them to the forest. Speak to Atua. She will know what to do.